Tonight in Focus, we talk with Kimberly Guilfoyle about the historic battle brewing over who will become the next commander in chief. Also, a crucial victory moves Republicans closer to maintaining control of the Senate. Plus, the mayor of D.C. caught violating her own social distancing rules. And the fake news media are having a hard time dealing with the fact that more women supported Trump in 2020 than they did in 2016. Tonight at 6 o'clock Eastern.